How to create a grid design like this in Affinity Photo. Go to the layer menu and new layer. Then go to edit and fill. And I'm going to fill it with black. Click apply. With the layer selected, go to layer, down to new live filter layer, colors and procedural texture. You can see presets here. Go to presets and checkered, and that's a great starting point for the grid. Go to this equation, and instead of having this comma in the center, I'm just going to remove this part. And I've just got Rx times C divided by W. And if I tab off that, you see you get nice straight lines, which you can modify the count down here. To add the grid effect, simply select that equation, Control C, Control V, or Command, etc., and then put times, put an asterisk, and then paste that in, that equation again. However, instead of Rx, in that second part, put Ry, and tab off it. And there you have it, a very quick grid. At any time, you can create a preset. Just go to the presets here, right side menu, and create preset. Give it a category, and I'm just going to go with basic shapes. And also I'm going to just call it grid one. And create. And there it is, stored away. Once you've closed the panel, just close it. You can always go back to it at any time. Just go to the layer and double click procedural texture, and that will bring up the panel. And you can then modify it. You can turn around and say 10 instead of that, or maybe 50, etc. Hope you found this tutorial of interest. Thank you much.